will show how to install a exhaust gasket insulator for my Ford Windstar, which is a 2003 model.
As you can see, the gasket insulator for the exhaust on my Ford Windstar is worn out. I just support it with the tie wire temporarily, and now that's what I'm gonna replace. So this is the other side of the gasket insulator which I'm gonna replace.
Jacking up the car. Just enough to get the tire raised. So as you see, I am cutting this exhaust gasket with a knife to get it removed easily. So that's the one that I just got replaced. Now I'm gonna go to the next one, which is right in here, and again I'm gonna use the same cutting knife to get this rid of. And I already did that, so I'm gonna just pull this and remove it. So I just got both the gasket replaced on both sides, so they are now as good as new.